हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वन ऑफ द हार्डेस्ट प्रॉब्लम इज हियर। इफ एक्स एंड वाई आर पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स एंड 2x-4y=1, देन फाइंड 16 raised to the power x upon 256 raised to the power y equal to what। हियर द ऑप्शंस, फर्स्ट 16, 64, 38 एंड 4। सो हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी टेक दिस एंड नाउ 16 वी राइट इट एज 4 raised to the power 2 raised to the power x as it is upon 256, 4 raised to the power 4 raised to the power y. This is equal to 4 raised to the power 2x upon 4 raised to the power 4y. And the quotient formula is 4 raised to the power 2x minus 4y. And here, given that 2x minus 4y is 1, so we put 1, which is equal to 4 raised to the power 1 equal to 4. So here, this is the required answer, 4. Am I right? Hold on. But first of all, we check this equality or this equation. In this equation, we are given that 2x minus 4y. Take common 2 from this. So we get x minus 2y. And we know that the multiple of 2 is always an even number. So that means this is an even number. But here we are given that 2x minus 4y equal to 1. So this can't be possible. So here the question is wrong. Statement is wrong. So please be careful these type of questions. Thank you so much.